living composer, born in Mexico from humble beginnings. He studied musical analysis, orchestration, and conducting at Harvard University. His path into composition was inspired by composer Peter Child, who encouraged Elizondo to write music exploring the traditions of Mexico. His works are recognized internationally for their vitality and melodic creativity. He is best known for his cello compositions. He even goes by Cellizondo on Instagram. Elizondo is very clear about the characters he wants the performer to convey to the audience, using descriptions like flirtatious but noble and a bit playfully mysterious. Michelle and I's personal favorite was a bit more introspective, which, when you Google the word introspect, it is described as examining one's own thoughts or feelings. We first got a hold of this piece, and Michelle and I were like, how the heck do we play with introspect? But with time, we've definitely grown to love the character. This is Otoño de Buenos Aires of Danzas Latinoamericanas by José Elizondo. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.